Hey guys, oh, is this on? Let me see. Yes, it is. Alright, that's the washer going. I wanted to show you guys my haircut. I got a lot of hair cut off the back here. See how there's layers? Finally, someone would cut it with a razor for me. So it's a lot lighter. I still have a lot of my length. It's just, it's a lot lighter because it's layered. And the doctors have told me ever since I got sick that if I cut off some of my hair, it'll help with my pain in my neck and shoulders, and it does. Alright, I'm going to show you the latest painting that I've done. Here it is. It's spray paint, and then like, let's see, this is some wall paint, and then this is some spray paint all around here, and then this is spray paint, and then this is acrylic. So anyways, yeah, that's just the latest one. When I get depressed, that's what I do, is paint. There's a bad storm coming in, so could be painting here anytime. I'm down in my basement. While I'm here, I'll just show you a part of my book collection. Okay, when people have books they want to get rid of, I take them. So that's how I got. These are all the ones that I haven't read on this shelf, and these are the ones that I've read that I think are worthy of keeping and reading more of their books. So anyhow, yep. So I've got plenty of books to last me through the winter, I think. Yay! I read a lot. Sometimes, yeah, I don't remember what I read, but other times I do. I think I've showed you guys all the art that I have down here, but what the hell, while we're down here. I have that one, and then the Halloween ones that I did. This is a metallic paint. I'm like in love with metallic paints. This is a metallic paint too. Then this is glow in the dark paint. I'm serious. Here's the, I don't do people good, but I've tried to do people. That was one of my attempts. And then these couches here were my mom's, and when she died, nobody else. These are too flowery and too ornate for everybody, but I like Victorian stuff, so I took it. Alright, so there's my watercolor elk. And then Fallen Angel, and then Dice, and then Patty. It's a character from a book that me and my daughter read, Patty. And then I have an angel series I gotta do more of. And there's that. And then there's the cross with flames and chains. And then this is when I was going through one of my withdrawals, trying to get off gabapentin, I believe. And then here's another angel from my angel series. Alright, well, I think that's it. And hopefully I got a good shot of my hair. It feels so good. I didn't curl it today. And my hair doesn't usually curl, but when the gal curled it, who cut it, it stayed curled for 4 days. I didn't wash it for 4 days and it stayed curled. So maybe it was just the weight. This is where it feels so good. Right here. Because just think, I had all that and it went down to here. I don't know if you can see it. But I had all that length and all that heaviness. And this just feels wonderful. I think I'm just going to keep it this way. One, it feels good to do this. And then in the past, with all of it long, I always had to put it up because it was always in my way. So, anyways, I love this. So, alright gua have a safe weekend since we're getting close to the weekend. And if you live, see the storm, we have a winter storm warning until Saturday. So, and this is northern Utah where I live. So everybody watch out and be safe and be careful.